Actually, this morning we are very sad. We woke up with a surprising news. One of our own, Stephen, was shot dead with a knife.